is Election Day. Many important issues and offices will be decided, but by very few voters. KXOY4's Grace Disler working for you tonight. She is live from the Spokane County Elections Office. And Grace, so far, voter turnout pretty low.
That's right, Nadine. There has been a steady stream of people coming to this drop box to drop their last-minute ballots, but the state says that as of this afternoon, only about 25% of statewide registered voters had turned in their ballots. The Office of the Secretary of State had received 978,000 ballots by the 39 Washington counties. At last count, Spokane County had about 32% of the issued ballots returned. That's about 91,000 people. The Spokane County Auditor says she thinks voter turnout has declined because voters are tired of negative campaigning.
We're just seeing a very slow return. We're sitting right now at about 32%, which means we're going to hit maybe 40, 41% in total. And so what that means is every person who marks that ballot and gets it in, your vote counts a lot.
And Dalton says the turnout is less than in previous elections. And you can still turn in your ballot if you come by these voter drop boxes. It's too late to pop it in the mail, but there is a steady stream of cars, like I said, coming by to drop off their ballots by 8 o'clock tonight. Reporting live, I'm Grace Ditzler, KXLY 4 News.